quite good, this. Yeah, it's quite good. It's moving.
It is? It's quite cool.
Do you want to look through the top? It's a water scorpion, and how water scorpions have things on the back.
What is it?
This one, it's a breathing tube, not a needle. And it looks like a scorpion. I think that's why it's called a scorpion, water scorpion. Because it lives in the water. And it's the first one I've ever saw.
Same, yeah.